Hey guys.
What's up? I just came home to my mom crying because my dog got trapped in the gate. My dog Tazzy, he's 14 years old, and he got trapped in the gate and he got strangled to death. Not strangled, like he passed out because he couldn't breathe anymore and he died. So we had to help burying him. It's really sad. So you guys can give Tazzy support by subscribing and giving a like on this video and hit that notification bell. Bye, see you guys.